The National Weather Service in Mississippi has issued a hurricane warning for Harrison County in Mississippi. Hurricane Camille, a major and extremely deadly hurricane, is expected tomorrow afternoon. This superstorm is expected to be a Category 5 hurricane with wind up to 300 miles per hour. Evacuation orders kindly in effect for the